Filmmaker Rohit Shetty, who scored a hit with Reliance Entertainment-backed Golmaal Again in a year, which has been seen Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan's film fall flat at the box office, says a good commercial movie will always work. During a conversation on Saavn's Take 2 with Anupama and Rajeev, Shetty was asked if there was any sort of anxiety about the fact that a chunk of commercial films were rejected in 2017 before Judwaa 2 and Golmaal Again came. Shetty said, "No, what has happened is that just because you have a big star, you tag it as a commercial film. I don't see Tubelight as a commercial film, whereas Salman Khan's Tiger Zinda Hai is a commercial film. You can make out, there is action, there is song, and there is everything what a Salman Khan film should be like. And I really admire and respect Kabir Khan for taking Salman Khan after Bajrangi Bhaijaan and making a film like Tubelight. It didn't work, that's a different story altogether, but at least he was honest in what he was doing. So I don't see Tubelight as a commercial film. I don't see Jab Harry Met Sijil as an out and out Shah Rukh Khan commercial film, so you can't call these two films commercial. And other than that, what happened this year was that a lot of people took back foot. Oh, commercial is not going to work, which is a wrong theory altogether. A good commercial film will always work." Shetty has been a part of reality TV show Khatron Ke Khiladi as host. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.